Replace the batteries, the vac hose, and the squeegee blades.